next fight, I gotta tell you, I'm nervous about. And I'm nervous about.
Guadalupe, 155 pounds from the Bronx, New York, his pro debut and a great kid.
I'm nervous. I've never been nervous before a fight like this before. In this 155-pound division between Simon Say of Newark, New Jersey, comes in with a record of 0-1, and he's already in the ring, and he's taken on Abner Guadalupe of the Bronx, New York. Abner Guadalupe, making his debut, happens to be managed by me.
Randy Gordon, and what a great kid. We met him today. You've been with him the last couple of days. And I got to tell you something, Simon Say is 0-1 from Newark, New York, but they are tough guys. They fight strong in Newark, New York, and he's going to have his hands full, and it's going to be a very interesting fight, Randy. Really looking forward to it. 0-1.
Well, I can tell you all about Abner, just a little bit about Simon. Abner actually has 15-3 amateur records.
Here in Huntington, New York, we are set to go with our next bout of the evening, and it's all being brought to you courtesy of Joe DeGuardia's Star Boxing, sponsored by Modell Sporting Goods, Gotta Go to Moe's, The Inn at Fox Hollow, Camelot Limousine, WBAB 102.3, Legacy Advisors Financial Group, Montauk Iced Tea, Martinez Cigars, and Power Play. Your three judges scoring this contest from ringside: Joe Cusano, Kevin Morgan, and Tony Paolillo. At the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring will be Al Lobianco. And now, ladies and gentlemen, four rounds of boxing scheduled in the middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he wears the black and red trunks. He weighed in at 154.8 pounds. His professional record, no wins, one defeat. Fighting out of Newark, New Jersey, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Simon Valuable Say. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He wears the black with gold and purple trim. He weighed in at a ready 151.6 pounds. Tonight, he makes his professional debut, fighting out of the Bronx, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Abner Bam Bam Guadalupe. Guadalupe.
Al Lobianco.
Athletic Commission rules were in effect. You got your rules in the dressing room by me and my instructions. I want you to listen to my commands during the course of the bout. I want you to protect yourself at all times. Have a nice clean bout. Shake hands. Good luck to both of you.
Good. He looks like very confident guy.
People walking behind me saying, good luck, Randy. I'm not fighting. My fighter is. I'm more nervous than if I was in there. And you can expect a lot of real good defensive skills and some hand speed from Abner. He likes to bend down a lot, makes you miss shots over his head. And Simon Say is a little bit taller than Abner, but I don't think he's as fast.
Looks like he's got nice hand speed. Abner Guadalupe does.
Abner, like, he holds back a lot in the gym with that right hand. And his trainer, Matt Happaney, says, you got to turn that right hand.
He just turned one over.
And Jerry, you're going to love it. He's a big body puncher.
Wow. Look at that nice shot, Ted. Working through great hand speed. Throws a lot of punches, Randy Guadalupe. Look at that movement. Nice hook by Guadalupe right there. Okay. Simon says he's on his way back from landing a couple of shots to the head. Nice body shot by Guadalupe again. He's up and down all over the place, Randy. Throws a lot of punches from all over.
I like his work on the inside. He's learning more and more from Matt Happaney, his trainer, on the inside to really punish the guy inside. And I like the work I see right now.
And he's making Say miss with that weaving and stepping to the side. Looks
now
very good.
I do know, Jerry, that he trains very hard. He trains sometimes three times a day. And often we have to pull him away from training. Say, okay, just go relax, will you?
Well, he's got great hand speed. He's got a great ability. Nice right hand by Guadalupe there. Nice missing. He's making a miss most of those shots. Say landed a couple of nice shots there. Guadalupe comes right back with the body shots.
Referee is Al Lobianco, whose father, Johnny Lobianco, was one of the greats of all time. Refereed the Roberto Duran fight when he won the championship for Ken Buchanan.
Okay. Say is coming back a little bit. He's throwing some nice shots. He's cutting down the distance of Guadalupe.
Abner's got to get off. And, of course, this will be one of the, probably the first time that I'm actually openly rooting for fighters sitting at ringside holding a microphone.
Nice punch. Looking nice punches by Guadalupe. Nice body shot. The right hand. He's complaining about low blows a little bit. Guadalupe is to the referee. Got to keep his hands up high, Randy. He's dropping that right hand. He's dropping that left hand. He's going to hit with a right hand. And see some of the mistakes he makes in the actual fight. And, you know, an actual fight, Randy, you want him getting a lot tired. More tired because your nerves.
Right. Well, let's see what happens, how Matt Happaney settles him down in the
there
corner.
There you go. Nice
and
shot.
To round number one, in come those safety mats. Those safety mats are in the ring within 2 seconds. In the corner of Abner Guadalupe is his trainer, Matt Happaney, and the veteran Nelson Cuevas working cuts, and also his buddy Jose working right behind him.
And
Nelson Cuevas, one of the best cut men in case he's needed.
And you see, he's telling him to work upstairs. I mean, work the body. Throw the punches to the body, slow him down, and then turn the punches over the top. Guadalupe's corner is good information.